So now let's move on to bomb threat and bomb incident emergency response procedures. So bomb is a container filled with explosive, incendiary material, smoke, gas, or the destructive substance designed to explode. It can appear obvious or concealed and can vary in size, shape, or sophistication and may not necessarily explode, such as in the case of incendiary and dirty bombs. It may be referred to as improvised explosive device or IED or ordnance. So as we all know, diba, a bomb is a delicado, a dangerous device. Chemicals, smoke, gas para siya, para ini nga device pumutok or mag-explode. So familiar naman kitsan, itsura san bomba, diba? So IED is a bomb deployed sa mga military actions. Bomb threat is either a written or verbal threat communicated through electronic, oral, or other means that threatens to place or use an IED at a certain time, date, or place against a specific person or place. The first responder, police investigator, and the police detective must remember the following basic facts on bomb. First, a threat is considered a threat until something is determined. Members frequently warning of possible explosion incendiary attack. So from the word kuan, from the word threat, aram kit threat is paghadlo. Pwede ito sing pangani sa definition sa bomb threat, pwede written, pwede paagi sa tawag, pwede lat, tawag, calls, or written text, like for example, diba, pag naka-receive ka text, mga like, may na makaka-receive ka text nga bomba. So, sasugod sini nga area or place. So, sa bomba, may da itong kuhan, pwede itong bumuto. So, ikaw nga naka-receive san nga text, the first thing that you should do is to report to the police sa nearest sa haraning station. So, in setting this number one, a threat is considered unlimited until visible or something visible is found. So, may nabula siya nga paghadlok, threat kung nakitaan na, kung napatunayan na ba nga bomba talaga or may dana nag tama ang nagpahatag sa emo, sing kadlok. So, determined bombers do not frequently give warnings of a possible explosion and sinshaya attack. Number 3, threats are an excellent way to disrupt productivity without actually risking life, timber, property. So, ang pag-adlock is asya na pamaagi para magka mabaraka ba mga tao. So, pwede lahat ang threat yung papahibaruman, kagari, papahadlock ka. So, ang karagsigun sa napaiwasan ba ang mga ada sa place or property. Number 4, the consequences of conviction for threatening are not necessarily as serious as those that could not result from actual placement, initiation, and bomb. The consequences of conviction for threatening are not necessarily as serious. First responders procedure and bomb threat. The following are the guidelines for FRs during bomb threat. Upon receipt of information. So kapag naka-receive nan officers and information san may dili bomba sini. So niya himuon kapag naka-receive na siya information, treat all threats as serious until proven otherwise. So treat all threats. So pag na-prove na may dili ni kuan bomba, so matawag siya nga kuan bomb threat. So B, determine the exact location of the establishment under the threat. So determine karagsigon, ibaroon mo, katuon mo kun kitaon mo, ibaroon mo kun di na exact location nga may da bomba. So C, assess or analyze the threat, whether it's a long term short term threat. So assess mo, okay, analyze mo kun ini nga threat kun mabuto ba sin ambamba mabuto sin kung sino may oras or short term threat. Consider evacuation option as follows. Option 1, do nothing. Option 2, search with partial evacuation. Option 3, search and evacuation. Option 4, evacuate immediately. So these are the options na pwede himuon sa first responder sa mga tao nga mag-evacuate dayon. E-alert explosive readiness demolition team EODT for bomb search mission and emergency readiness before going to the crime scene. F, proceed immediately to the scene and notify the higher headquarters of any development. So pagkanto mo sa scene, pagkita mo nga may bomba, so imo daay nig i-report, i-notify niyo headquarters na kasunod sini may nabomba. Upon arrival at the scene, so confirm the reported bomb threat and notify EODT on the need to conduct a bomb sweep. So pag na-confirm na sa usa ka scene nga may dagat sini bomba, so i-notify mo EODT, mag-report ka dito to conduct a bomb sweep. Bomb sweep sira nagtrabaho para mainanabasan device and bomba. So number 2, conduct or cause a search for suspicious devices together with the personnel familiar with the location, and unless it's found, personnel may not order an evacuation of the affected area but may inform the person in charge of the property of need to evacuate. The following procedures shall be followed during evacuation. So A, evacuation and assembly point routes must be searched to ensure that personnel are unnecessarily exposed during the evacuation. So pag atsa na may na bomba din sa isang lugar, kailangan mo kailangan mo panatilin ang kumbaan iyo ruta nga kakatuan sa evacuation is dire ka makaagi bomba. So during evacuation dapat niyo agian iswaray bomba liwat kay dikit maharam nga may dangalat din nga nakaplanta nga bomba. So B, designate a safe assembly area well away from the threatened structure, out of the line sight of the building and well clear windows. A minimum distance of 150 meters is recommended. 150 meters recommended, and pagharayo naton sa isang lugar nga may ada bomba. So ang tatawag nga safe assembly area dito naton ang evacuation. Dito kam sa rayo ka dire ka maapektuhan san bomba. C, never assemble personnel in front of or directly below glass areas. D, advise employees and visitors to take their personal belongings to eliminate superfluous suspicious object and to reduce the number of items to be checked out. So pag basta na nga may na bomba sininga lugar, ang mga tao ay baroon mo nga dadon ang mga gamit nera makinahanglan nga gamit para pag evacuate. E, select safe and climatically acceptable assembly areas where evacuees may wait for a considerable period. So, select safe and climatically acceptable assembly areas. So, sa area nga, safe ang mga tao, dapat ito ibutangan mga mag-evacuate for para la sa then considered para magulat sa pag magulat for a considerable period. F, avoid car parks or assembly areas and be mindful of the car bomb potential. So avoid car parks. So ikaw nga may da ka sarakyan, maharap ka na may da sa sining lugar may da bomba, so iwasan mo na mag-parking sa usa nga, so mag-parking sa sud sining areas nga may da bomba kay. Tapos be mindful of the car bomb potential. Kaya pag was na sumabukan sa mga area, pwede lang sumabukan mga sarakyan nga may da, or may dalat instances nga pag mare may da bomb threat dito sa isang lugar, dikit mara may da nga lat dito sa mga parking lot o sa kutsa na mga nainabuli at danay. Sa danay pag nakakita sa mga palabas may pumutok na bomba nga dito, tatawad may dalat pumutok sa mga bomba dito sa sininga lugar. G, letter G, install procedures to ensure that escape routes are clear. Evacuation routes and assembly areas must be searched before evacuation. So before evacuation, dapat ang mga officers is manginano to search and to kuan pananawon ban areas i-secure nga magiging safe ini nga evacuation area. So H, install procedures to ensure windows and doors are left open and lights left on, and include a procedure for machinery shutdown. This can include a plant and equipment, electronics, computer equipment, securing files and correspondence. Machinery shutdown. So dapat parong na dasin in mga one and mga mga lights, mga electronics, etc. Oh, number 3, if a suspect device is discovered, cause the evacuation of people in the affected area to a distance of at least 300 meters away and maintain security for the protection of life and property. A, any discovered device shall be isolated. Do not touch, tamper with, or disarm any suspected bomb or IED. So, pag na-discover na yung device, ay dire ta pwede labdan, dire ta pwede pakialaman, and dire ta pwede i-disarm. Like, for example, ang disarm is bayangkit ba kasi maigo taban wire, ma-autod. So, pwede ito siya, pwede siya mag-explode. C, report discovery of suspected device. Do not permit radio transmission with the premises building. Turn off electricity and gas units within the premises building. So, report the discovery of this suspected device. So, pag na, may na dinidevice sa saan lugar, i-report mo sa higher police station, higher headquarters, then directed pwede mag radio transmission, pati i-gaff natin mga electricity, gas, kaya pwede ito siya maka mapag-once nga pumutok ang bomba, pwede rin pumutok ka natin mga, pwede siya lumatay, bahan, yeah, pinaka kuan ang pagsabog. Then F, secure the area and prevent people from approaching. Establish traffic control. Then pag secure natin area nga may bomba, iparayo tan mga tao, di ba, secure tan tao liwat, then prevent direta pabayan nga mamarang nila ang mga tao sini nga lugar. Then ang traffic control naman is direta na pasudlon ang mga sarakyan nga approaching at tikadi sa sini nga area, sini nga lugar. H, someone ambulance and fire trucks to the scene. Then we also need to have backups, diba? Someone ambulance, so kailangan tayo mag-contact sigurado ambulance pati fire trucks para mas malaki maka-responde kun may daman na inabos sini nga lugar, sini nga sini nga crime, sini nga lugar. Then J, await the arrival of bomb disposal team and notify the higher headquarters of the head of the situation. So, i-notify mo ang mga higher headquarters para maharap sila nga madalini nakalocate nga bomba. Then, ulto natin ang pag-arrival sa bomb disposal team, sila mag-mahangin ano sa bomba para ang siya yung siguro si sir nga bomb sweep. First responder. Procedure in case of actual bomb explosion. The following are the guidance of first responder during case of actual bomb explosion. So, upon receipt of the report, identify exact location of the incident. So, kung saan nga incident nga na hinabong ang pagbomba, so, i-identify mo kung din hinabuan pagsabog sa bomba. Alert AOD teams and direct them to proceed the area. The alert AOD teams, i-report mo dahil nga may dadinim sumabog sa sining lugar, then ipakadto mo dahil sa area. Notify higher headquarters of the situation. Request assistance of medical personnel and proceed to the scene immediately. So, i-notify mo ang higher headquarters sa sitwasyon nga nanabos nga lugar. Then, mag-aro ka mismo, as a first responder, assistance medical personnel. Like, sa doon nga mga physician, mga tanan nga pwede makabulig sa incident. Pakatundan sa, then proceed to the scene immediately. Napan arrival at the scene. Cause immediate evacuation of the injured. So, kung may na iamong sa bomb explosion, may na mga injured. So, ikatong mo sara sa evacuation para mapanganan sara sa mga tawag sini. Sa mga nagresponde. So, direct occupants of the established to evacuate. So, ang mga occupants sa establishment, kailangan pa-evacuate na liwat. Then, maintain order of and crowd control. As a first responder, maintain mo nito nga lugar dito. Then, notify higher headquarters of the situation. 5. Seal off the location. The layered team determines if a secondary device exists. Seal off the location. So, hulton mo kung may dalot ma determine ang EOD team kung may secondary device. 6. Conduct search operation at the scene when necessary. Kung kailangan na good sin mga responde. So, mag-report ka na magkailangan mo san. 1. San tawag sini? San medical personnel ba? Kung mag-aro ka assistance. So, 7. Initiate immediate investigation of investigators have not yet arrived and determine the following. Time of detonation, explosion, time when the call for bomb threat was received, and type of device. Time of detonation, explosion, pag-explode sa bomba. Time when the call for bomb threat was received. 8. Submit incident report immediately. So, ikaw ang first responder, mag-submit ka rin report sa nainabusan ng lugar. 9. Avoid issuing speculative press release or statements. So that's all, ma'am, for this topic of investigation of violence against women and their children and other cases of child abuse. Thank you.